Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope everything's fine with you all at home. So I hope you are ready today. Today we are going to do spellings, isn't it? I said I'll give you spelling test today. So I will be sending you the spelling format today. I hope you will do it without looking at the spellings, okay? I'll be sending you this format today to you. So please do your spelling test, okay? Then after that, I want you to do exercises 1, 2 and 3. Okay, try and do it yourselves. Do not ask anyone. Do not ask anyone, okay? Do it yourself. Later on, I will give you the answers also. So I'll just explain the first question, number 1. It's written, tick the correct options. So this one, you have to do it yourself. I will not know who's in your family and how and who you play with at home. It's all given over there. So this is personally your question. So please do it at home. Okay. Now number 2 question is fill in the blanks. Now, large family with uncles, aunts, and cousins is called a joint family. Okay. You fill in the answers. Question number B, a dash family is a small family. Now, what type of family is a small family? A nuclear family is a small family. Then, C is dash parents may go to work in hospital, offices, etc. Now, what type of parents go to hospitals, offices to work? Working parents, isn't it? So, working parents go to offices, hospitals to work. D, the dash becomes a happy addition to the family. What becomes a happy addition in the family? A baby, isn't it? When a new baby arrives, it becomes a happy addition to the family. E, dash is a huge celebration. Now, what is a huge celebration? Marriage, isn't it? Marriage is a huge celebration. Now, question number 3. Match the columns. This, children, please do not write it this way, okay? Do not crisscross over there. I want you to write side by side, okay? The answer should always be side by side. So, I have shown you on the, over here on the blackboard, I'm showing it to you. So, please do it according to how I've done it over here, okay? I will be giving you the answers later on also. So match the column. Birth of a baby is increase in number of family members, isn't it? Increase in number of family members. Joint family is all family members living together. Number 3, brothers. Brothers means siblings. Marriage is huge celebration. Nuclear family is a small family. So up to question 1, 2 and 3, I want you all to do, okay? And please show it to me. Later on, I will show you the answers also. So that's all for today. Please do your work nice and neatly in your social science copy, okay? Nice and neatly, I want you to do it. I've done it here, I'll be showing it to you, okay? So, make sure you do it nice and neatly, okay? So, that's all for today. Bye-bye and have a nice day.